If you don't know me by now. What's going on, y'all? It's Kid Footwear Fabian, Big Boss Fable. I'm back with a reaction video for you guys today, man. Today I have Simply Red. I'm back with some Simply Red. If you don't know me by now, the official video, man. This video has amassed over 93 million views, 466,000 likes, nearing 6,000 comments, man. Let me know your thoughts on this one in the comment section below. If you don't know, I did react to Simply Red the other day. Obviously, hence me mentioning that I'm back with Simply Red. I did a reaction to Holding Back the Times, or Holding Back the Years. I said Holding Back the Times. Holding Back the Years by Simply Red, man. Dope reaction. Dope video, I mean. Dope song. Pleasantly surprised to hear that one, and didn't really expect it coming from the gentleman, you know what I'm saying? So let me know your thoughts on Simply Red overall. From what I know, dope artist or dope group. My apologies, they're actually like, what I found out is that it is a band. So let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Footwear Fabian. We're on the road to a milli here, man. Peace, love, prosperity, everybody rocking with the channel. Yeah, man, subscribe. So without further ado, let's hop into this reaction to Simply Red, If You Don't Know Me By Now, the official video.
Understand me like I understand you. Now, girl, I know the difference between right and wrong. I ain't gonna do nothing to break.
This one hit home, bruh. If I've been around you X amount of years, whatever time, and you still don't get me, we don't even need to be together. We don't need to be around each other, bro. And I ain't gonna lie, this one is relatable right now. It's very relatable to me right now, bro. Dang. He said, if you don't know me by now, you never gonna understand, man. Be lost in the sauce, though. This one has got a whole vibe to it, though. You know, I don't really know if I can, you know, fully put Simply Red into a box or a category right now, sonically. But from what I'm hearing between, you know, If You Don't Know Me By Now, as well as Holding Back the Years, man. I'm loving it. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below.
Oh, I don't get so excited when I come home a little late at night, 'cause we only act like children when we argue, fuss, and fight. Woman, you got yours too.
I think this was the second hit, right? Because Simply Red had two chart topping. I feel like, yeah, Holding, If You Don't Know Me That. I think this was the biggest song. Correct me if I'm wrong. Stars? And Don't Fret, I plan on reacting to Stars real soon, but I swear there was two major hits that Simply Red had. And I think I've just done both of the reactions. So they received 3 Grammy Award nominations. All I'm seeing is Best New Artist in 1987 and Holding Back the Years, and If You Don't Know Me Now for Best Pop Group, Performance by a duo or group with vocals. They had 10 songs, reached top 10 in the UK singles chart. Holding Back the Years and If You Don't Know Me By Now. Okay, that's what I read last time.
As long as we've been together, it should be so easy to do. Just get yourself together. Oh, we might as well say goodbye. What good is a love affair when you can't see eye to eye?
I'm kind of curious as to like what place was he, were they in when they wrote this song? You know what I'm saying? Cause let me see real quick. If you don't know me by now, Mick Hucknall. Yeah, Mick Hucknall, prominent writer. So I guess that's Mick Hucknall. Okay, toma. Yeah, let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Like, comment, subscribe, hit notification bell. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Simply Red. If you don't know me by now, yeah, man, check out my other reaction to Simply Red as well. I'm going to react to another Simply Red song coming up next. So I should have a Simply Red playlist, man. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Go binge watch all my other videos and content. To keep recommending content as well. You can recommend content in the comment section below. In addition, you can donate. Donation requests, man. PayPal, Cash App. Details in the comment, in the description below. We out.